Hey guys, my name is Summer, and welcome back to Soak Your Thumb. And we're here today, we need to review the Night Vision Night Scope. It's a binocular, but it says it was a wood pop-up light. So, this just says that they have stealth light switch, they have pop-up spotlight, they have forget knob, they have spotlight switch, they have neck trap, they have green surveillance lens, green stealth light again, and 4x power binocular. So it means that this binocular, I know it's like strong or not, but it says warning, small part not for children under 3 years old. So I'm 10 years old and it's okay for me. So now let's just open up and see what's in this box. So since this is like come up, and this is the next chart that says, so they say that there's a stealth light switch. So it says that it's this side. Let's try to open it. Boom! It just come out, and this is like a spotlight switch. Yeah, look, it worked. So now only try out at a dark with this spotlight. Okay, try it out. So, if it's so dark, let's try with a spotlight first. Oh wow! Oh wow, this is incredible, I can see anything. I can see you guys right there, I can see my bed, I can see the box. But let's see what happens if you have no goggle. I mean that no spotlight. Ooh! Still cool, I can't see it. There's my dad face though. I can see you guys right over there. And this is the box. So, it means that this is can see on everywhere, so it's gonna be great. Wait, did I just miss something? Where did Brian say something with it? Oh yeah, right here. Pop-up spotlight shine 25 feet. So, it's kind of that long. Oh my god, I like this stuff. I can see everything. I can see the roof. I can see my piano. So guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and subscribe, like this video, and then comment down below. Just comment down below underneath this spotlight. So I will see you guys next time. I have something to review. Bye.